Good evening. Welcome to the Cathedral of the Most Sacred Heart of Jesus. My name is Glenn Kaler. I'm the Director of Music and Liturgy here for the Cathedral and for Cathedral Concerts. On behalf of Father David Boatner, the Rector here at the Cathedral, His Excellency Bishop Richard Sticca, Cardinal Justin Regali, and the entire Diocese of Knoxville Music Commission, I wish to welcome you to this installment of the Cathedral Concert Series. We are so blessed to have with us tonight the very talented, as you will see, Scruffy City Orchestra under the direction of Dr. John Ace Edwards. Just a couple of logistic pieces of information for you this evening. If this is your first time at the Cathedral, we have our ushers clearly marked with the red baldric. That's a sash. It's a baldric for men, sash for women. Clearly marked with the usher. If you have a question or you need assistance, please just approach the nearest usher. They're there to help you tonight. If you don't have a program, one of our ushers will be making a round as well, just to make sure everyone has something to read with. In the event of an emergency, the exit signs are clearly marked. There are 9 separate exits for this cathedral. They're all clearly marked with the green exit space. In the event of a catastrophic fire, the center of each one of these coffers has a sun, and in the center of the sun is a deployable sprinkler head, which will deploy and rain indoors. But it's a beautiful night, so no one start any fires. Thank you very much. At this time, I would like to invite the president of the Scruffy City Orchestra Board of Directors to come forward as an introduction. Please welcome Janice Mitchell.
Thank you, Glenn Kaler and Sacred Heart, for the wonderful opportunity to perform in this beautiful cathedral. This concert is the last one in the 2018-19 Scruffy City Orchestra season. And as Glenn said, my name is Janice Mitchell, and I'm the co-founder and president of the Board of Directors. I am so pleased to hold that position. Scruffy City Orchestra's mission statement is very, very simple. Provide a venue for volunteer musicians to flourish creatively and for music lovers to enjoy live concerts, partner with community entities to grow relationships, and to program music that is relevant and thought-provoking so as to promote audience diversity and highlight social issues. These three ways help strengthen the community bonds through the enjoyment of symphonic music. To that end, Scruffy City Orchestra is dedicated to the mission statement. Tonight's concert will showcase Scruffy City Orchestra's second concerto competition set of winners. They are Miss Ellie Smith on cello in the youth category and Miss Kristen Barrett on violin in the adult category. Sacred Heart Cathedral and Scruffy City Orchestra are pleased to welcome them, their friends, and family to this evening's concert. Please take your programs home and read more about the composers, the concerto musicians, the music we're playing this evening, and everything else that's happening at the cathedral, as well as Scruffy City Orchestra's plans for the future and the upcoming 2019-2020 season. If you would like to speak with someone about becoming a member of the orchestra, you can probably know we're wearing black, so it'd be easy for you to find one of us. Or you could visit our email address at scruffycityorchestra@gmail.com. Our website is scruffycityorchestra.com, as well as you can look for updates on Scruffy City Orchestra's Facebook page. We're going to do just a little bit of warming up. Enjoy the concert this evening as we prepare to welcome Scruffy City's Concertmaster, Margaret Moore, to the podium. Thank you for being here this evening.
At this time, we would like to pass the hat, proverbially. The Scruffy City Orchestra is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. It's a pay-to-play organization. So everyone here tonight has an absolute love and passion for art and for music. And we are so blessed to have them with us tonight. So if you would, please consider giving generously as the hat comes around to support both the Scruffy City Orchestra and the Cathedral Concert Series. For the concert series, we try to do one concert per month into perpetuity, and 99% of them are free and open to the public. So a small percentage of the proceeds tonight will benefit the Cathedral Concert Series, and the lion's share will be supporting, of course, the Scruffy City Orchestra. So again, while the hat is coming around, we have the Scruffy City Orchestra's brass choir, who is playing for us a piece of music that you can read about in your program as well. So thank you very much, and God bless. Pardon me, I am being told that the conductor would like 10 minutes. So we do have a 10-minute pause in tonight's program before we continue on with the board in Symphony No. 2. So just in the moment, I will put some music on, and there are water fountains located in the main entrance vestibule, both on the south side with the women's restrooms and the north side with the men's restrooms. So we will turn the lights up for a brief pause, and we will meet back here in just a few minutes. Thank you. All right, if you'd like to start making your way back to your seats. Once again, I would like to thank everyone for coming out tonight to the Cathedral of the Most Sacred Heart of Jesus for this installment of the Cathedral Concert Series. Let's have one more round of applause for the Scruffy City Orchestra. This is their second appearance here at the Cathedral, and it is just so amazing to see them all bring the heart and love and passion and profound respect for our sacred space and for the music that they perform. So thank you again for that. If you are feeling extra generous or you weren't ready when the hat came around, we do have ushers in the back of the front of the Cathedral who would be more than happy to take your donation for the Scruffy City Orchestra on your way out. And thank you once again. God bless, and have a wonderful evening. Thank you.